Hola. All right, I just had to go grab myself a beer. See if how this our new webcam setup looks. Not too bad. Everything's a little bit messed up because Premiere doesn't want to work as an editing and slash streaming software. So it's, you know, the joys. How are you doing? How's your happy Boxing Day? I hope it's all about boxes and not about boxing.
What a day.
Anyways, it's actually not been a bad day. I don't know why. I'm extra stressed right now because I was trying to sort some things out with my bank. I have been for months. Thought they might have finally given me what I needed. And no, it's still not resolved. And I made the mistake of trying one more time to solve that before starting streaming. So, I definitely earned this beer. How about that? Okay. For those of you that have never watched one of these before, it is literally just me editing my vlog. This is what I do every day, or however frequently I end up editing. I'd show you this ridiculous setup to capture it all, but it's, you know, you get the idea. I'm going to be hanging out here in the corner. I'll talk as I go a little bit. We'll chat, but then otherwise I'm going to be editing a vlog from today. Just a regular old, good old-fashioned vloggy vlog. And chatting as I go. Hey, Esther in New York. Patty, Feliz Navidad to you as well. Hey, Chloe. Yesenia, Merry Christmas to you. Hey, Laura in San Diego, where I've got some family. First live stream, Lori. Interesting. All right. Hope you enjoy this. Valeria, I'm glad you're living the dream. Glad it's all good there, Yesenia. Well, it's a pain to face that comes after living the dream, it looks like, but hopefully you really are. What's up, Rachel and Whitney? Good to see you. So, just had a little bit of chill music running here from Sir Nicholas as got things up and running. I'm just going to go for it. I'm going to dive in, start editing, hopefully not get too tripped up by the ridiculousness of this setup, but, you know, no promises on that front. Let's see. How we go. We are streaming on Twitch and YouTube right now. What's up, Mystery Man? A lot more people on YouTube, obviously, than on Twitch, which you can see at the top up there somewhere. Can't mouse over that for you, unfortunately. But I'll get started here. I didn't even make. Maybe I'll push this in a little bit farther. It might work. What's up, Uncle Chuckles? Live from Paris, France, indeed. I mean, I could be anywhere, really, with just a green screen in the background, but I'm in Paris. It's true. So let's get this started and hope that it doesn't all get screwed up somehow. What's up, Dixie? Mystery Man's, he's jumping between locations. You can see like the lines on my face from my pillow because I just got up and immediately started editing or talking to the camera and I was tired. Oh, I forgot about this thing. Look at how giant the cursor is on this screen because it's like, the icons are all rendered out for 4K, but the screen that I'm editing on is just high def. Pretty sure that's what's going on there. We need to, before we go any farther, edit our sequence settings so that we're operating in 24 frames a second, because that is the frame rate of film, and it's just, I think it looks nicer generally. And then I've got a Christmas song, one last Christmas song to use from Diala that we can throw in here. Make sure that its audio levels aren't too high. Oh, it's your first as well, Christina. Nice. Hi, Andamore. Andamore sent me some chocolate. Tasty chocolate. Thank you for that. Thanks to everybody who sent me stuff. It's very nice. All right, so we're going to drop in and find some random tidbits here. I like that. Grab that. I'm just going to grab some random clips. Try not to be too distracted by the ginormous cursors, because boy, are they huge. Oh, got a little market shot here. Where's his mask? That's a good question. Might have been smoking, but I don't know if that's a real excuse or not. What's up, Sir Nick? You missed, it is a video editing stream and you missed a little bit of your tunes at the beginning, which you'll be able to see later on. And everybody can see both the Twitch and YouTube comments, I believe, above me. Go ahead and throw your favorite Christmas emojis in there. You'll see them pop up on the screen as we're going. So then you can, you know, I was trying to do this above my head, but you can't see that. So, do French women seem nicer than American women? I don't know that I'm going to bite on that one, Uncle Chuckles. There's no winning in answering that question. There's absolutely no winning, no matter how I answer it. So I'm not answering that question. Okay, there's that. That is bad. Get some cooking footage in here, though. Hey, Beth. How would you send it? How, first time you caught me live, how would you send something like via during the live? If you're watching on YouTube, which it looks like you are, you can put a little bit down in the bottom. There's a little dollar sign there, and you can super chat if you would like to. And I appreciate that very much. That's very kind. Otherwise, usually I've got, I guess in the description on this video, probably have my usual links, but you can find those on regular videos as well. But if you want to see your name pop up on the screen and get a fun little animation, super chat will do the trick. Hey, Annette, thank you very much. Are you guys coming? Okay, good. Your emojis are coming through. Not biting, Uncle Chuckles. Sorry. Definitely not engaging in that one. You're just trying to get me in trouble. There we go. Woo! Look at that. Charhoof. See? Charhoof cheered 100 over on 100 bits over on Twitch and got himself a fancy bit dance animation. I feel like I got some footage. Oh, this is the nice one. A little wintry. I really miss my little animated title screens. I need to remake those really good. Whoa, Sir Nick, thank you very much. For those of you that have never seen this before, you're gonna hate this song before this is over. This is my life with these songs, unfortunately. I mean, I'll still love it, but you know, you'll be tired. I'll be ready to not hear it for a while. No, I know, Uncle Chuckles. I'm just giving you a hard time. I know you're not really trying to debate me. But if you've been following me for 3 years, then you know that that's not a great question to ask me anyways, because it's I always respond the same way. It's too dangerous. We can't go around answering those questions or we pay those prices. What's up, Linda in Oklahoma? And Billy? Chris? The people from Arizona. Is Mesa as here? Wait, Mesa, Arizona. Ah, there it is, Arizona. I have a LIFX light that's making the color in the background. I've got a bunch of different lights in here, but I actually need to upgrade my setup for lighting in a number of ways. Oh yeah, then I was gonna do this one, not that one. Where is it? It's really hard to get these shots the way that I want them. There it is. Do a little bit of the whoa effect there. Is that Vertigo that Alfred Hitchcock first used that effect? I forget where that first was used. There we go. That should work. No, you're not making a stir, don't worry. I'm just giving you a hard time. And trying to prevent too many people from asking the same questions. I don't know. I feel like anytime trying to make comparisons like that, French women and American women in general are very different, just like the French and Americans are very different. So the experience is very different in its own ways. And always pleasant, of course. It's always pleasant. Both French and American women. Everything's great. See how this gets really dangerous really fast. Oh, that looks really cool. I like how that turned out, actually. I was not sure that would turn out. I was just playing around with my lens today to see if I could make that happen. All right, so I don't know how far. It should probably go for 15 or so seconds. I'm just grabbing random clips at this point because I kind of forgot like how. I've forgotten what happened today already, kind of. Like my brain. Oh, yeah, puppy. We got some puppy footage. Hold on. See if we can get a good. There he is. Pretty sweet. Okay. Oh, that's when the tree fell over. That's right.
Oh, Christmas tree down.
There we go. We can include that. Doobie-doobie. That's how we can exit out of the music and into the sleepy bedroom chambers. Editing, Fitzy's editing there too. Yes, the golf pros down under. Makes a difference. American women do differ within America. That's why you can't see, you can't talk about generalizations. And French women are different everywhere in France as well. See, I'm just veering away from this. We're not talking about it. I'm veering away from it. I'm sorry that you couldn't make it, Tanya. I wish I could have spent Christmas with my family, and my dad is supposed to be here this summer. That would have been good, too. If only. I'm using Adobe Premiere to edit, Christina. So let's go ahead and I haven't been doing this normally, but I'm going to do this now. Got to build my title cards. Gosh, dang it. From scratch. Wow. This is going to be a rough night, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to be making lots of really obvious mistakes as I go, apparently, because my fingers are dumb all of a sudden. Grab that. And whoops. 76, 1276, I guess. It's not really a vlog a day anymore in the truest sense, but we can pretend it is. There we go. There's that. Make this 50. All of these, I've gone through a few different variations of my title cards over the years, but I try to keep them as consistent as possible for as long as possible before going through like a full change. But when I had animated ones that I built that were essential graphics, built out as essential graphics in Premiere. I built them in After Effects. This might just sound like gibberish to those of you that have no idea what any of that means, but what it did mean was that it was consistent, which is really nice, and I had a really nice UI for fixing them up, and they were nicely animated with my little logo that my friend Jenica helped me make not too long ago, and now I don't have that anymore. So I do a very cheap non-animation animation just by adding and removing some things here. Then we can add this guy in here. I like this. Whoa. So hopefully, actually, let's add the date in here a little bit faster. Go, and then that should do it. And then there's the little introduction made. Yeah, you got to be careful with those generalizations and so forth. The weather is very cold. The weather is very cold, Dixie. Thank you. I don't like the timing of that. There it is. That's why. And we're going to bring this sound up a little bit more gently here.
Oh, Christmas tree down.
Good morning. It's barely even morning. I slept in until like 11 this morning. I had a nice day yesterday. Saw some friends.
Get rid of a little of the stutter there.
This morning. Had a nice day yesterday. Saw some friends for Christmas. Got stuffed and then watched a movie. And then came home and watched Muppet Christmas. Watched a movie.
Ba-doop-boo.
Stuffed. And then came home and watched Muppet Christmas Carol with my family. My mom, my dad, my sister, and brother-in-law all streamed the movie at the same time and discovered that they cut out the best song. Disney somehow cut out the best, not the best song, but a great song. They cut out a song and it's gone. And apparently they lost the original. Like, I don't know. There's a whole story to it. It didn't make sense, but it almost ruined Christmas. It didn't ruin Christmas, but it almost ruined Christmas. Anyways, good morning. It's Boxing Day, I suppose. I have a few.
We don't celebrate Boxing Day really in America. So we were actually having a discussion about this today about like, what is Boxing Day? And apparently it comes from like the idea of giving gifts to the poor the day after Christmas or giving to the poor. And the term boxing comes from like, it's disputed. But the one I liked the most was the alms, the box for alms at the church. Don't know that that's true or accurate or whatever, but I guess now you could talk about it in whatever. It's not this kind of boxing. That's all I know. I don't know anything else. But I was disappointed because I always used to do the as an emoji boxing glove day, you know. Wrong.
I suppose. I have a few simple goals today. I do have a little bit of work to get done. I have a meeting tomorrow that I want to do a little bit more prep for. So that's my, you know, kind of overarching big off-camera goal.
I didn't do very well at it. I did some.
Well, I guess
not as well as I wanted
to get done today. But what I also want to get done today is I wanted to share my Omen Roca, just a few pieces, with Paul and Christian down at the Peloton because it is the candy of my people and it is the perfect holiday treat. So good. I'm trying not to eat them very quickly because I want them to last as long as possible because you can't get them here. This one's already open though, so I have to eat that one. And then the other thing that I have to eat that one.
It's science. You have to. If it's open, you have to eat it right away. Just flash that on the screen.
Pretty open, though, so I have to eat that one. And then the other thing that I discovered, because I went to pick up a bottle of wine that I bought for one of these Christmas meals that I got to have, and the codes to the building apparently have changed to the Voss office. Downtown, which is unfortunate as well because I still have a little bit of food, including some raw meat in the fridge that I should probably cook before it goes bad. It may have gone bad by now for all I know. So I need to go try and figure that out. Hopefully the Guardian will answer his little ringy button, if nothing else. Otherwise, it might take me a couple days to figure that out. In which case, goodbye, ground beef. It was nice to know you. How long does ground beef last? Gonna have to Google that. Longer than poultry, I imagine, but I guess I don't really know. So anyways, let's hit the town. Let's hit the town.
I should probably subtitle that, both because it's funny and also because it is hard to understand. Chris, I think I saw it. Sorry. The other thing is I'm going to try and... read comments as I go, balance that with the whole, my head is okay. It's still tender. I talk about it, I think, at the end of the very end of the video. So it's definitely still tender, but it's not like an open wound anymore, which is good. How do I find music like this? I support a bunch of artists on Patreon. So I'm a patron of probably a dozen different people. Myself and Diala. Is one of those, and she just released this on Patreon a couple days ago, so it's perfect timing. Christmas music. Hey, Mary, I'm glad that it arrived. Happy dancing is a good thing to have commence. I hope you enjoyed the coffee. I really like that coffee. I need to get some more for myself. I haven't had very much of it at all. Brown and Haley's is another Washington tradition. I don't know if I know that one. Maybe I probably have had it. I just don't. It's not ringing any bells. Hey, Yanni, good to see you in here. And Richard, hola. Freezing in New York, it looks like. Let's see.
This is the town.
Okay, that's good enough. And then we can probably start this up right after that. And then I'm just going to... Bring the words out sequentially because it's always an additional nice little touch, I think. Like that, and then it looks like this.
Let's hit the town.
Boom. Boom. Bing bang biddly boop bop boop bop dibbity boop bop bop doobity zibbity zigzay. There we go. Okay. Now we got a little leave-in montage. Nice flash there, walking away, and then walking back to get the camera. Hey, look at that. The stuff you never see.
Town.
And then let's tighten that up a little bit because the flash needs to come on the beat. On the beat. How's everyone's Christmas? How did Christmas go for everybody out there? Anybody get to actually spend it with their family? That'd be great. I know some people got to, which is phenomenal. Ah, sorry about this. All the way down. And then the white balance is finally, you'll notice that the white balance changes as it goes. It starts very yellow, or very red, I guess, and then whitens over time. Probably gives some people headaches. I could correct that, but nobody's got time for that. Something like that. All the way outside. Boom. Ah. Actually, I'm going to go ahead and cut that right there because I think it'll make a lot more sense to just go ahead and, just go straight to this. Works well enough, at least. I actually don't know how well this is going to work. I'm just kind of flying through, hoping that it works. Oh, geez, there's a lot of comments and I haven't been seeing them because I scrolled up and you guys were, I was like, man, nobody's commenting. There are a lot of comments. Sorry about that. Hi. Good. I'm glad. I hope you're enjoying the coffee there, Dixie. Oh, they're the ones that made Almond Roca. Oh, okay. That makes sense. I love it. Hey, Suzanne and Sparrow. Good to see you guys. Thanks again for your note the other day. Everett. Aha. Seeing your family on Zoom is nice. Happy Boxing Day, Hypothermia Games. Newbie Annette, you did okay. That's good. I was on my own as well. Thankfully, I got to see some friends for a meal, so that was really helpful. Alone, Rachel, Parisima, safe and sound. That is important. Eurostars is going to take everybody's money. Thanks, Hypothermia Games. Did you subscribe? I can't see if you subscribed on Patreon with Tier 1. So that was definitely on Twitch. Thanks for that. Pretty quiet Christmas for Annette. Nice to spend time with your family, though. That's good. That's good. Family Day is on January 1st. Sounds lovely. Your dog threw up under the Christmas table. That's amazing. That's so terrible, but that's such a great Christmas story. Oh, I'm glad you got your COVID tests done. I've managed to avoid getting any COVID tests. I haven't done anything. But I feel like part of me wants to know. Part of me is like, you know what? I haven't had any symptoms at least yet, so let's just leave it off until that happens. Happy face punching day. Oh man, Almond Roca with a C. It's where it's at. It's delicious. Thanks, Hypothermia Games. That was very generous. That subscription. Subscriptions anywhere are very generous. But as we all know, Twitch is even more generous in that sense. Ooh, at least in that terminology. Let's just see what we got here.
This is the town.
Gonna do with the hi-hat hits on this one. Come on. This giant cursor is really dry. Is like, it's hard to know for sure whether or not it's where I think it is. She might just be me. I almost took a shot of this. I thought this was a really cool shot, which maybe we could just, actually, maybe we throw this in somewhere at the beginning. It was just, I didn't think it was going to work for what I was looking for. Oh, there we go. Let's put it, this is a pretty long. Yeah. Yeah. Maybe this. I'm asking for too much from this shot. That other one was not bad to be as long as it was. Nah, forget it. That was fine the way it was. I think this guy's just gonna be relegated to the dustbin. There's a zoom step here. Sweat. Hubba dubba dee ba dabba doobie. Super doobie. And then swing it up to the lights there. That's like seamless. You don't even notice that it jumps. It's pretty much what you're always looking for, which is what I would have tightened that up. I would have made that shorter, but I can't now because I've seen how seamless it was, and that would be just a violation of the editor's code, if there were such a thing. I feel like there should be such a thing. Probably is such a thing, and I'm just not cool enough to know about it. Man, it's just not auto-scrolling on the chat here. Hey, Jonathan. Good to see you in here. Yeah, I'm a Madroka. Very good. Paul, I'm going to give you a spoiler. Since you're watching the live stream, Paul is not a fan. I have no idea what Turon is, so couldn't tell you. Christina, no, I'm not. Occasionally, I'm a little bit worried, but I only leave it when I'm confident that it's safe. And I'm very cautious about it. Good evening to Central London. I'm currently drinking a Lagunitas IPA. I have a whole selection of local beers in my cav that I got recently. But I just wanted to go with something familiar to start because I'm feeling relaxed now. If you didn't catch that when this whole thing started, I made the mistake of trying to start the evening by resolving an issue with my bank that's been ongoing for months and got kind of mad, and it made me kind of stressed out. So this is helping. And you're helping just by hanging out here, which is delightful. You're trying to find some, Angie? I don't know how far Almond Roca has made it. I think it is just a Northwest thing, but I don't know. Which is kind of cool to think that there are still regional specialties that haven't made it farther than that. I like it, personally. I was super excited. Actually, I do want to tighten this because so what I can do is I'm going to do it here because I like the way that the music lines up with this better here. You almost can't tell. What I can do is I can tighten that up like that and then hopefully it works. Yeah, you wouldn't know. We're going to do that. There we go. I think that looked good. Well, what do I know? I love the light of the metro on the filthy ground like that. I really just love that. And I'm trying to make sure, one of the things I realized back in the day when I was editing every day, I was just always ramping everything up to be like as fast and zippy kind of as possible. And I never really left a good amount of time to breathe. So I try to do that a little bit more now with some of these. Just my cuts are a little bit too fast sometimes. Excuse me. It's going to be a little bit burpy for a bit, but I'll get into the swing of things. There we go. Something like that. I had to make sure to shoot that because I wasn't going to get another chance in the like walking to the camera shot here. So I wanted to make sure to show it vanishing first. It's more satisfying that way, I think. And make this guy like this. Doobie doobie. Really glad I found my sunglasses too. That is really close. So I had it zoomed into about, I think, 35 millimeters or something like that. And I didn't realize. I stayed standing back, but I think
also,
it's going to be tight. This is going to be a tight shot. And also, hopefully, it finally focuses on my face after a second, because that's going to be annoying if it does not.
Mentioned, I was going to say that one of the mystery projects I can finally reveal today. So I can tell you, it's what, the one that I did with Prashant. Like 3 million years ago, or maybe closer to like 3 months ago or 4 months ago. I don't know. Time has no meaning. So mystery project can reveal, and also I want mystery project can reveal, and also I wanted to thank everybody that sent me. Again, I wanted to thank everybody that sent me something for Christmas or something recently. I know it's really expensive to send stuff overseas, especially from the States to here, and actually probably more expensive from other places as well, but I just wanted to say thank you. That it's very very kind and very generous, and really just like helps to lift my spirits a little bit this holiday season, because yeah, I mean, living abroad and doing Christmas, you know, all alone is something that I'm used to, but it's always a little bit of a challenge, and it's even more of a challenge this year when we're so separated from everybody. So thank you. It made a huge difference.
Oop.
And really grateful. Yeah, that's it.
Well, thanks, Dixie.
I really just want coffee and hopefully lunch.
I think I also came back to make sure that it was still recording. Because I didn't, yeah. And then just like waiting here with the phone out. Ah, come on. These giant cursors are driving me crazy. Boopa doobie. Scooby doobie. Do like this. Doopa doobie doobie. Hey, Jake. You want some of the good luck? I hope maybe you can find them on Amazon. That's actually not a bad idea. Ooh, everybody's talking about almond roca still. Oh, they have it? Yeah, they got to have it in California, right? Mystery project to be revealed. I got to think, actually, I'm going to have to find that. I love the emojis popping up over my head. That's always fun. Let's see.
Coffee and hopefully lunch.
Let's give this a little jump so it doesn't feel quite as big of a jump. Oh boy. Not a fan of that. Let's get this all the way to, yep, poking up over here. Not gonna lie, I'm just like in a place, right? I'm glad that there's light at the end of the tunnel, and I'm looking forward to the summer, but this is gonna be, it's just gonna be a long winter and spring waiting. Something about, I just keep thinking about it when I think about the metro and I think about like going out to meet friends or, you know, for dinner, for drinks. It's crazy to think we haven't been able to do it for like almost a year. Let's get on board. And then we can cut that there. I love this guy right here with the sunglasses and the mask. Phenomenal. And then we do a little bit of this action here, leaving the station. Like a so. Ooh, la, 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 la. Sam. I like that. This song's fun. This is a good one. She is a talented one. Now I just got to deal with the reflections on the glass here. This is unfortunate. It's harder. It's way easier to block those reflections out when you're filming with your phone than it is with a real camera. What's up, Rachel B? Aloha back to you. Ah, the Almond Roca. Actually, where's the very last of this? I'm going to. Something like that. It might be a little bit long, but I think it should work. Like that. And then I took that one for the intro specifically, so we already used that. Here's a little bit of Notre Dame footage. Making a lot of progress. Like the scaffolding is almost all gone. Like the old melted scaffolding, which is really crazy. The day that I first noticed that, I was like, what? And they've been hacking away at it for a really long time. And just to see it actually gone now is like, actually. Something like that should do the trick. Da 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 da. I'm just a magician, Chad. Magic. It's all in the magic. Hope you had a Merry Christmas there too, Michael. And Merry Christmas to you, Chad, in New York. You guys got a lot of snow from what I saw in New York. And I am jealous. I hope we get snow again sometime soon. There's a family that was like, yeah, waiting for me to like walk away. And then they just swarmed my camera. And not that they intended to swarm my camera, but they were just like, they had no idea what I was doing, and they were waiting. They were nowhere near this thing until I had it set up and walked away. And then they like were waiting to use this like electric car charging station that I set this on. And it's funny how those things can kind of be really annoying to me, because I don't know why they it's just like, I have no idea why it bothers me actually when that happens. Cause it's like, yeah, we're all sharing a space. It's fine. There's nothing wrong with it. But it's just like, then they look at you like, what is wrong with this person? Like they... But there you go. I'm sure I look super weird doing it. And that's not what bothers me. I don't know what it is. It's kind of like sometimes you just, like, you just know they're going to ruin the shot somehow, like, by vibrating the camera or something. I don't know. Who cares? Happy Boxing Day. Oh, I forgot about this shot. I like this shot. Market shot, family walking through the market together. It's nice. Let that one breathe for a second, I think, if we can. And I like that. I came back and got some more market shots later. There's Julien.
Hey.
He didn't recognize me with my sunglasses and mask and everything all at once. That's his girlfriend's puppy. So cute. Oh, such a happy puppy. Moments like that make me think, like, maybe I should get a dog. I always feel like it's not going to work with my lifestyle, but we don't have lifestyles anymore, let's be honest. We're all stuck at home all the time, so, you know. Doobie doobie.
Sir. Merci. Yes, sir.
Let's not make that quite so abrupt. Oh my, my phone is going bananas here. Merry Flitsmas to you too, Birdcat. Happy belated Christmas, Jeff. Ian, Merry Christmas to Toronto. Christina, I support a bunch of artists on Patreon is generally how I get my music. Merry Christmas, Max. Rachel, glad you and your wife love my videos. I appreciate it. Rude Claire is a classic and enjoyable place. Is there a Jay Swanson equivalent in Belgium? I don't know. You'll have to ask Belgium. And the wheel is just hanging out at home, and it's not really wheel time. Life is a lot more subdued and immobile right now.
Yes, sir. Nasty.
It's also not a good commuting. It's fun to film on, and it's fun to bounce around a little bit, but it's not good for commuting. And I also need to get the tire pumped up, but there's a special tool you need for that, and it's just kind of not very useful right now. I used it a few times recently just to like deliver food to the Peloton, and I would have used it today, but now I got to get the tire. Once I get the wheel pumped up or the tire pumped up, then I'm more likely to use it probably. So it's on me to get that done. There goes Julian trying the bike. Zoom to the part where we're way down the street. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, thanks, Sean, for the super chat. It's very nice of you. That makes it easy to see that using the overlay here makes it so much easier to see. It's so funny. Poor little pup, Ari. Let's see. On that front, I feel like this should be even farther down, so it feels a little bit. There we go. There we go. Okay. Got that. We already used that at the beginning. This is the bring in. Wait. See what we get here for the candy situation, because I don't think we ended up recording anything. We do need some.
Merry Almondy Christmas.
Okay, so that we can put in there, and I think I'm gonna grab the. Grab that as something else to use.
Merry Boxing Day.
I don't know that I'm gonna end up using that or not, because we're gonna do the. I guess we could. What do we do here? I think we'll just walk in.
I'm gonna go try it.
And cut the music there.
And get into the building. It is recording. It is recording. It is recording. It is recording, because I'm going to give you something, too. I brought you guys a special local treat from my home.
Oh, yum. Is it chocolate?
Yep.
Oh, yum.
It's got chocolate in it.
Oh, with almonds?
Yep.
Oh, frick. Do you know I love almonds? Because they're one of the traditional Christmas things in New Zealand is chocolate almonds.
Perfect.
A lot less classy than this, because they're in like a box, like just like kind of like.
Yeah.
But my nana used to always bring, what are they, chocolate almonds, and I used to like down them.
Yeah. So this okay, is very come try exciting. Come back and try it real quick. I have one for you as well, Hillary.
Thank you.
Uh-huh. Merry Almondy Christmas.
Merry after Christmas.
Okay, so then we'll skip to the part where Paul discovers that he doesn't really like it because it's not what he's expecting. Which is fair enough. And Hillary's talking about, oh wait, where's this guy? Hillary's talking about her mom bought her, they're doing a fundraiser for the Tuileries Gardens of some sort, and so her mom made a donation in her name.
I really don't like getting...
And I'm not exactly sure what her name's going to end up on, but her name's going to end up on something in the Tuileries, and I think that's cool, and I'm kind of jealous.
I forgot.
Only if you want to.
I'm down with almonds, and I'm down with...
I don't know how luxury...
See how this goes. We'll drop this in here, see what we can cut out of it. Thanks, Max. I'm glad you heard that. I was gonna say, from now on, if anybody asks where I get my music, if you guys don't mind answering in chat, that would be swell. That'd be swell. I'm glad you like the mask, Yesenia. It was made by Chris, who might be in the chat, but I haven't seen her yet. Thanks. I'm glad that you're enjoying this, essentially, Meg. It's what I do every day. Well, I used to do every day. Now I do it most days. Some days. Depends on the month. I'm on and off. I'm a daily vlogger some months, and I'm not a daily vlogger others. Lockdown makes it really hard to be a daily vlogger. And also, it's an opportunity to get some other work done. So I'm trying to, kind of take advantage at the same time. Thank you, Richard. By the way, I will enjoy a coffee on you. And, Beth, on your husband's computer? Perfect. I won't tell him. Don't worry. It's not like this is being broadcast live for anybody to see for the record. So you're good to go. Good. Great. Yeah. Paul is a shy and affable guy. That's very true. You're about to see just how embarrassed he's not to like this thing that I just gave him, which is really funny.